माय नेम इज उसामा जंगीर, आई एम फ्रॉम 2K21 सफरिंग सेशन बैच BCS रोल नंबर 052। टुडे द टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज कश्मीर कॉन्फ्लिक्ट। द पॉइंट्स दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन माय प्रेजेंटेशन आर: व्हाट इज कश्मीर कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, व्हेन डिड इट स्टार्टेड, लैंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ कश्मीर वैली, बिग व्हाट इज द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, व्हाट इज कॉज ऑफ कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, द सीन ऑफ महाराजा हरि सिंह दैट इज द प्रिंस ऑफ कश्मीर स्टेट बिफोर पार्टीशन ऑफ पाकिस्तान एंड इंडिया, result of wars between Pakistan and India that is fought for Kashmir issue, brutal behavior of Indian army in Kashmir, discussion of both war 1965 and 1971 separately and their results, what is Kashmir present status, what is in Kashmir that both countries Pakistan and India wants to include Kashmir in it, and what is the solution of Kashmir conflict. So let's start with what is Kashmir conflict. Kashmir conflict is territorial conflict between Pakistan and India. Conflict just started after the partition of India in 1947 because Kashmir also wanted to appear as a separate homeland or a country on the map of the world as Pakistan and India appears in 1947. Both countries claim the entirety of the former princely state of Jammu and Kashmir. India land according to land distribution we discussed the according to percentage wise. So India controls approximately 55% of land area in Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh in map. This is the 55% area that is under Indian administration. Pakistan approximately controls 35% of land area in Azad Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan. That is in the map, this portion. And both areas are separated by a line of control which is shortly pronounced as LOC. And the remaining 10% area is under China's administration, that is the area of Aksai Chin. So let's discuss what is the beginning of the conflict. At the time, Jammu and Kashmir, which had a majority Muslim population, was governed by a Hindu Maharaja Hari Singh. Hari Singh wanted independence for Kashmir. As partition related violence raged across the new nation, the government of Pakistan pressured Kashmir to join it. So in result of this invasion, Hari Singh aligned Kashmir with India in October 1947 because Hari Singh was a Hindu. So he wanted to align Kashmir with India in October 1947. India gave Kashmir a special status that Kashmir would have independence over everything except these three things. And which are these three things? Kashmir, communications, foreign affairs and defense. Was revoked by Indian government in August 1947. So let's discuss the result of war for Kashmir issue that were fought between Pakistan and India. After the wars of 1965 and 1971, the Shimla Agreement established line of control between Pakistan and India. And let's discuss the brutal behavior of Indian army in Kashmir. According to scholar, Indian forces have committed many human rights abuses and acts of terror against the Kashmiri civilians, including extrajudicial killing, rape, torture and enforced disappearances. So let's the Maharaja's wrong decision, fateful decision to align Kashmir with India raised decades of conflict in contested region, which includes two wars between Pakistan and India, 1965 and 1971. Let's discuss these both wars separately and their results. The first war began in 1947, ended with partition of Jammu and Kashmir between India and Pakistan, in which India controls 55% of land area of Jammu and Kashmir, and Pakistan controls almost 35% of land area of Kashmir. So ended with partition of Jammu and Kashmir between India and Pakistan under a 1949 United Nations broker ceasefire. War in 1965 and 1999 ended in stalemate. So what is Kashmir present status? The Kashmir Valley has become a militarized zone effectively occupied by Indian forces. As Indian government refuses to release official figures, but some analysts suggest the number of Indian troops in Kashmir is close to 6 lakh. So what is in Kashmir that both countries Pakistan and India wants to include Kashmir in it? The beauty of Kashmir attracted both countries Pakistan and India. It is beautiful natural tourist place which can raise the economy of a country to a certain level. Its greenery and natural scene increases its demand. So what is the solution of Kashmir conflict? Both governments of Pakistan and India wants to resolve Kashmir conflict to find such a path or deal on which both nations agrees. But unfortunately they can't do so in last 74 years and the Kashmir issue is still unresolved. So this brings ends to my presentation. That's all. Thank you.